Third and fourth arrow, and a mixing strike explodes the forfeit out of that rack.
Oh, how about that one?
That's taking a really good break and turning it into a double right there.
Gets the 10. And out come the guns.
There he comes back. That's why he won 26 titles.
So beautiful to watch.
Beat the strike and now two in a row.
What a performance by Pete Weber. And Earl Anthony makes some room. Pete Weber has joined the greatest ever atop the list of PBA major victories with 10. PDW continues to amaze.